Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Siyam yawm al-Arafah, or about Siyam yawm al-Arafah, Qala su'ila Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam an sawm yawm al-Arafah. Faqal, yukaffir as-sin al-madiya wa sin al-qabila. The Prophet ﷺ was asked about fasting the day of Arafat. And he ﷺ said that is an expiation for the prior year and the year that is approaching. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless us with ilm al-nafi, rizqan tayyib, wa amalan mutaqabbilan. And Allah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the Muslims everywhere with tawfiq. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.